Hi, in this question, Fr is the net force of F1, F2, and F3. So we have to calculate the magnitude of force F.